Oh, hello there. I was just watching the K&T stream on my phone. Oh, how I do love watching Kristen and Taylor eat those stinky jelly beans. Say, have I ever told you all the story of the night before Twitchmas? I haven't. Would you like to hear it? Swell. Now sit back, relax, and let me tell you the tale. 'Twas the night before Twitchmas, the stream's running great. Everyone's in chat, but Kristen is late. The music they thought was royalty-free. The mic was still muted to Reminded by Chi. The Discord was cheerful, leaving nothing unsaid, while new sugar tit emotes danced in their head. And as Kristen is losing, playing games on Twitch, she'll slash you and slay you and call you
little bitch.
Then Taylor gets angry and makes such a clatter, the video lags and he gets even madder. Now Kristen is bored and her eyes start to fade, when all of a sudden, up pops a raid. As chicken foot emotes cover the screen, we know we've been raided by Manda, our queen. They sing and they dance while drinking eggnog, then Grant redeems Fred, the magic frog. As subs and bits begin to soar, both of their jaws drop to the floor. They thank Clay and Grant and Dottie and Drew, Amanda and Chi, the whole Starr Squad crew.
The stream would be nothing without all of you.
And so as a gift, here's an ankle or two.
The hours flew by playing games till dawn. Then Kristen and Taylor both started to yawn. So they waved farewell and exclaimed with delight,
"Happy Twitchmas to all, and to all a good night."
The stream would be nothing without all of you.
And so as a gift,
here's an ankle or two.